The official Starfleet ships of the Line Museum. This undertaking, made possible by the help of so many of you, is to educate the galaxy at large about the history of some of the greatest ships to serve in Starfleet, and allow you to look at full-sized replicas of the ships, lovingly recreated and restored. Please, take your time and peruse this look back at our history. I know that I, myself, have already spent several days staring in wonder at these pieces of the past, preserved and revived for this day. After one standard Earth day.
Space, the final frontier.
Your father was captain of a starship for 12 minutes. He saved 800 lives, including your mother's and yours. I dare you to do better.
We'll find a way through this. But I won't leave anyone behind. Not if I can help it. I can't try to save humanity without holding on to what makes me human.
Wherever our mission takes us, we'll try to make a little noise, ruffle a few feathers.
Theirs not to make reply. Theirs not to reason why. Theirs but to do and die. Into the Valley of Death rode the 600.